almost a year, and it's been nothing but misery.
A mother's desperate search for answers about her missing daughter.
I feel like this is helping Paige more than anything.
Why Paige Johnson's mother now wants her declared dead to find out what happened.
Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pelle. You know, all of this is an effort to get the last person who saw Paige talking. News source Stephanie Stone is live tonight in Covington with the story and with the interview from that mother. Stephanie?
Well, her family hopes that declaring her dead will bring about new clues in the case, because there's been nothing new since Paige Johnson was last seen here at this intersection in Covington. That's where her memorial still stands, even though it's been almost a year and no sign of Paige.
It's almost a year, and it's been nothing but misery the whole time. And we just want answers.
Donna Johnson hopes those answers will come from a lawsuit. Attorney Eric Dieters admits it's a unique way of doing things. They'll first declare Paige Johnson dead and then slap Jacob Bumpus with a wrongful death suit. Bumpus was the last person seen with the 17-year-old in September of 2010.
What I'm doing this for the mother, is we are going to force him to sit in a chair under oath, and he's going to have to answer questions.
In fact, Bumpus hasn't talked to anyone since Paige went missing. Covington police say leads are still coming in. They've always believed that Bumpus knows much more than he's willing to admit.
We love you!
Johnson's family has held vigils, organized search parties, and fundraisers. And to this day, they don't know any more than they did 1 year ago.
He shouldn't just let a year go by without explaining anything about what happened with Paige.
Dieters admits it won't be easy. It's an active investigation. Police will only release certain records, and Bumpus is in prison on a charge unrelated to Paige.
I don't know if this is going to bear fruit, but I think it's worth a shot.
I think this is the best thing to do for Paige, to get answers for Paige.
And Dieter says the paperwork will be filed next week. At that point, Jacob Bumpus has 20 days to respond. The one-year anniversary of Paige's disappearance is next week. We're live in Covington. Stephanie Stone, News 5.